Hello guys, tuturuan ko kayo ngayon kung paano babaguhin or magkaroon ng maraming followers sa ating status. Papansin niyo guys na marami tayong nakalagay dito na followers through YouTube, TikTok, Spotify, and Instagram. So this time, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano to. Now, ulitin natin. Go to your Facebook. Click nyo lang itong three lines sa lower right portion. Tapos yung profile nyo. Baba. Scroll down lang natin guys. Click nyo itong see your about info. Tapos baba, scroll down lang, scroll down. Tapos may nakalagay ditong edit. Click nyo lang yung edit. Okay. Antay muna natin. So, baba tayo guys. May nakalagay ditong social links. So, may nakalagay ditong YouTube, TikTok, Spotify, and Instagram. So, ang gagawin natin guys, okay, public dito para magiging public to or friends of friends lang. Okay, choose niya yan. So ang gagawin natin dito guys is mag-add tayo ng social link example. Okay, so na-click natin yung add social link, tapos gagawa tayo ng iba. Okay, click niya natin, may nakalagay na Instagram dito, tapos account name sa dulo. So harap tayo sa example, gagawin natin ano ba musika. So let's say WeChat, kasi meron din akong WeChat. So na-click natin yung WeChat ulit, harap tayo ng social link, WeChat, click natin, tapos account name. So yung pangalan mo dun, or pag gusto mo makikita ganito, followed by a number of followers. So, ganito yung gagawin mo. Slot plug yan. Followed by 7,000. Like, 7,582. Okay. So, tapos na guys, diba? Instead of ilalagay nyo yung pangalan nyo sa WeChat, I mean, ilalagay niyo yung pangalan niyo ng WeChat niyo. Yung gagawin niyo, ilalagay niyo dito, followed by blah 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 blah. Okay? After nyan, save niyo lang guys. Click save. Right after ma-save guys, balik kayo dun sa profile. Makikita yan. Okay? So, refresh muna natin. Refresh. Refresh, refresh. Okay, scroll down. See more. Ayan. WeChat followed by 7,582. Okay, so ganyan lang kasimple guys. So mag-iisip kayo, hala, ba't marami siyang followers na all? So, yun lang po ang trick guys para magkaroon ng maraming followers. Thank you. I hope you've learned something from this tutorial, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Bye bye, and see you to my next video.